I would like to talk about Revelation chapter 20, verse 9. Let me read the verse first. And they went up on the breadth of the earth and compassed the camp of the saints about and the beloved city, and fire came down from God out of heaven and devoured them.